Good morning, everybody. Captain Frazier here, and I am in Walker's Cay, Bahamas. For the first time in 15 years, Mr. Allen had a vision of creating and rebuilding Walker's. It's finally done. Here we are. Just climbed to the highest point here on the island, and it was right here in Francis Jean. Hurricanes 2004 or 2005 destroyed this resort, and Mr. Allen rebuilt it, and here we are today. Oh man, what a fine place it is. We're here for the 2021 Invitational Blue Marlin Tournament, and what a spectacular tournament it is. And for us, we are now on day three, the final day. We did a spectacular pre-fish day. We went 3 for 5, raised 7 blue marlin in one day. And now, first day a little slow, second day slow. We jumped hooked one actually, raised one. And today we're looking for a finish off strong and get some points here and get some blue marlin for the family and for everyone on board and the crew and the team. But man, this resort behind me is spectacular. I'm gonna go down there and take a look now. All right, we've had some quality fish here in that 150, 200 pound class range. But it's just been spectacular. There's been a couple of big fish now caught for the weight fish. We'll show you those too. Billy Black, the Duchess with his fish today.
Team Black!
Hey, we already booked it.
Got it together. My father is done. I love it. Okay. Let's change. Wait.
Here's some of the crew. Roger, Brad, good morning. There they are. We're gonna have a spectacular day today. We're gonna get it done. We're prepped and ready. Here we are, day three, and conditions are a little choppier. Yesterday was slick, calm. Yesterday we had raised one, hooked one that came off early, and today we're looking day three here for the last day to be a good one for us. Stay in contention with a big one. Conditions are a little tougher today. It's a chop. It's harder to read the water, but looks like we got a good current break here. Found some cooler water, and looks like we're trying to get on the cool side right now. Nobody out here with us right now, probably 25 miles outside of Walker's Cay, and we'll see if we can make it happen here. We got a good spread out, and everybody's confident, looking for them. Should be good. And we hooked up to Blue Marlin, 12:15. Roger's in the chair. Looks like a good one, guys. Maybe 250. He's looking good. 250, nice one. Beautiful fish, man. He came up and like kind of looked at us, if you saw. You guys want to show the tag color? Where's the tags at? There you go. There's Sandy with the tag color. It's orange. And it's in the video. There we are. We're hooked up. Looks like a nice fish, guys.
Roger with the tag on the back of the shirt. Fish not far away.
Boom! Let's see it this time. We're ready now.
Yeah.